you so low?
Yeah.
Because you were trapped in a relationship you didn't want. And you thought Cassie was gone for good, but now you got her back. You have a son. You have a family. Man, hang on to that. And don't look back. Don't be like me. Don't think of the angles ahead of time. Listen to your heart. Not me, not anybody else. Do what it tells you to do.
Look, I want to make my own choices about stuff without having to worry about if I'm grounded or not every time I turn around.
Did you think that maybe you're grounded because of the choices?
Oh, I feel a lecture coming on. We got a lecture and we got a burn. It's only been 3 minutes.
We are friends, aren't we?
Yeah, most of the time.
Well, let me let you in on a little secret about grown-ups. Just one friend to another.
Okay.
It's true. You do get to make your own decisions. But then, you have to live with them.
Oh, kid, you got a lot to learn about families. I mean, they're going to be, excuse me, there's going to be times when you fight, times when you're sick of them, times when you say things you don't mean. But that's the amazing thing about families. Families forgive. Families don't throw you out. Families never leave. I mean, and that gives you a license to act any way you want to, but that doesn't really do that because you got to be the best you can for them. But you cannot lose your family. I mean, here's example A right here.
Well, I made a lot of mistakes when I came back to town.
Yeah.
And even though I was looking to connect with people, I kind of avoided the people I was connected to, like Holly and Michelle, anybody I knew as a kid. I made some bad choices, man.
Don't we all? We'll do something about it.
You make it sound easy.
Some people make it sound just too hard. Give it a shot.
Maybe I will. I can.
If I can, you can.
Where are you going?
Well, I'm investigating the murder, and he is Zach's dad, and I actually really never thought about not going.
What about you? I mean, he almost killed you.
I'm going to pay my respects to Philip. He was a man who loved his family. He made mistakes, but, you know, he and I weren't that different. I just got a second chance. Maybe he deserved another chance.
Hold on to this.
You're a big dummy. You can't put something like this off. You got to grab opportunity while you can. You got to fly while you have wings. You got to, you know, you got to...
What are you going to do? Are you going to start singing me a song here? Or what? Look, Dad, what are you trying to do? Are you trying to get rid of me?
When things get this bad, sometimes that's just when unexpected graces come into your life. And you just gotta keep being who you are. I can get you an ice cream sundae, you know. Everyone likes ice cream sundaes.
Thank you. You're the guy who told me to follow my heart.
Mm-hmm. I'm also the guy who told you everything comes at a price. Especially happiness.
Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginnings. And yeah, I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know. Take me home, take me home. me home, take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end.
Thanks, Buzz. I didn't order any food.
I know you didn't. This isn't just any sandwich, you see.
It's not?
No, I mean, you know, you get a lot of perks along the way. People like you for the way you play ball, but at the end of the day, what matters is what's, you know, real. And this is real.
It was a sandwich.
It is a sandwich. It is a sandwich. It isn't just any sandwich, though. This is Shane's sub to join Buzz's burger, Frank's Furter.
And my personal favorite, Marina's mozzarella and tomato.
So no matter where you go, no matter how well you do, you always know that there's a place where you're always on the menu.
That is awesome. Thank you, Buzz. Thank you.
Mr. Cooper, you don't even know me. I see what you are. You hurt people. Good people. That's all I need to know.
And I suppose you've never hurt anyone in the course of your life?
Used to be all I did. I caused my family unimaginable pain. But that was a long time ago.
Did you set out to hurt them?
No, of course not.
Neither did I.
Yeah, but there are some sins that cannot be forgiven, you know. I mean, you're on the outside, you want to come back in. But you have to earn that. And you haven't earned that. By a long shot.
Reva, you know, it's got to say, you can help me here. It's got to say Reva and Jeffrey.
How about whoops, I did it again?
That's good.
Yeah.
Actually, that's better than anything I came up with. What rhymes with what the hell?
Farmer in the Dell.
That's good. You know what? You're right. Forget the vowels.
None of it makes sense. I made a call to the repair people today for the phone. And I got on this sexy lady on the phone, and I was about to come on to her, and I found out that she's a great-grandmother. And she knew FDR. And I realized after I hung up, I liked her just because she sounded like Nadine.
Let me get this straight. Your marriage is on the rocks. Three people you know just almost died. And you're interested in hearing about your ex-boyfriend. Good Lord, woman, what the hell's wrong with you?